Die nicht immer. This part of Flushing are filled with Chinese signs because it's occupied mostly by Chinese. And we're going to Macy. You so warm inside. Oh, that's the. My trip is filled with shopping. Subway train station, and the only way to go over there is with the 7 train. But we have to buy train ticket first. Made it to Grand Central Station, and it's really, really pretty. Look at it. Oh, very phenomenal, and it's very beautiful inside. And I probably look like a tourist, but anyway, it's worth it. Rockefeller Center. Look at it. And it's very pretty. Come follow me. There we go. Can you see? It's in the background. So pretty, and I love New York City. You can see the Rockefeller. What is it? The light behind me, and church. And my phone is going to die anytime soon, so hopefully they don't. And everything is so pretty.
Mom wants to show us the Trump Tower, so I guess we're going over there. Before we can pass it in, we have to go through a lot of security. And there's like security.
Back over there. We're on an escalator to go up to the Trump Tower. Hopefully we can just go find a place to charge my
phone. I just saw this. And everything inside is like rose gold. I'm not a big fan of them, but I have to come see the next president's house, building, whatever you want to call it.
I was out since this morning around 7:40, and right now it's 5:30 and I'm still outside, and we're going to Chinatown to get some food. But New York City is so pretty, and then we just went to the Trump Tower, and right now we are walking our way toward the train station to get on a train to go back to my aunt's place. And I'm surrounded by taxi and all the stuff.